Hey YouTube, Chris here. Have you seen the log sawhorse? This is the piece I cut off from it. It is red oak. Flipped around on the lathe. Let's hollow out the inside. I'm going to start with the tailstock on first. Kind of level the edge and I start going in. Since it's still wet, I'm going to leave it about an inch thick, let it dry, and come back and return it. Look at that crotch figure. It's going to be a pretty bowl when it's done. This is red oak. Hey YouTube, Chris here. It's been about 6 weeks. Went down almost 2 pounds. It's a red oak crotch. I'm going to finish turning it. Chris here. We're going to put some oil on it and see how it looks. Red oak crotch. Just looks so neat. Thanks for watching. Click the like button if you like it, and the subscribe button if you're not a member.